Hey all guys, it's Fishy and welcome back to some more Viking Conquest. So last episode what we did was we actually fought a fairly big battle, at least for us. We lost a lot of our troops. I think we lost about half of them and we're only down to like 12 people now, which was, you know, kind of a bit annoying because we lost all that progress. However, we did gain a shit ton of money from it. I'm currently sitting on 7 grand, which is pretty nice. I think I'm saving up for a better horse or maybe even better armor. I'm not quite sure yet. But at the moment my sword's good, my spear isn't exactly that great, but my axe is cool as well. So I'm kind of pretty well geared. We also need to run away from these bandits who are chasing us, because at the moment our troops are actually really wounded. So hopefully we're faster than all of them and we can escape them. We should be able to elude them in the night time, hopefully. But yeah, so we had a big battle, which was kind of cool. Or at least a big battle for me, which was fun, and we managed to win that. How many, I mean, if we had everyone full strength, which we don't, we only have like 2 footpads, 3 farmers, 1 camp woman, plus me, and I'm only half health against, yeah, we wouldn't be able to win that. So let's just go ahead and make our way down here. There's a monastery down here, at least it's a monastery. We can make our way down to the monastery, see if they have any farmers who want to join us. Hopefully they do. We kind of need to boost our men out a little bit. Do you have anyone who wants to join us? There are some shepherds and farmers. Yes, cool. How many of them joined us? Ooh, like 4 of them joined us. That's really nice. Yeah, we only had 3. Now we're up to 8. So 5 of them joined us. That's lovely. Thank you very much. Cool. So we went up to Northumbria. I think I might go back down to Mercia because there is a province down here. What province was it? It was one of these. I think it was this province down here, which meant we could actually recruit like decent people from there. So we're going to head down there and just see if there's anything else, like any fights or stuff like that we can do on the way down there, because we got permission to go ahead and recruit there. So obviously I want to go ahead and try and recruit the best men possible. Oh, this province is actually under siege. Obviously from Northumbria. I assume it's from Northumbria. Whoa, there's a... It's a big old army there. They got, what, how many there? 200 there, 200 there, and then another 150 there. How many defenders do they have here? If I can actually scoot round under siege, I think I have to get a little bit closer to see. They have 200, yeah, so they're pretty much outnumbered, like 3-1. Christian clergy, I don't want to attack them. Actually, I might rest up quickly because I'm actually fairly low. And I need to get some of my men back as well, because I've even got some watchmen, which would actually be quite good to get them back, because they're actually like tier 2 units or tier 3. Actually, I think they're tier 2 units. I think it goes farmers, watchmen, spearmen, and then veterans, I think, at least on this place. Party gains some morale, which is good. They actually have loads of troops just sitting around. I'm not quite sure why they don't go and relieve the siege, or maybe they have already. I don't know. Let's go into the city because I want to actually see if there's any troops we can recruit in the mead hall. I assume veterans we still can't get. Yeah, we don't have enough renown. We must be getting quite close to that renown though. There's a happy widow. Okay, cool. Sorry, I thought he wanted to... He might have a chance to recruit him, but apparently not. There's more townswomen, that's fine. Trade with the locals. Do you have anything like I would want? Just pretty crappy stuff, really. I mean, throwing spears, I don't really need a throwing spear. A dragon standard would actually be pretty good to get. They pretty much just boost the morale of your men by somewhat. Yeah, morale during battle. But right now I don't really need that. Armor, do you have any nice looking armor? I think we've got like fairly good armor. Like that's only just better than our armor. So I think like when we get chainmail, that'll be the next big thing. I do actually need to get some gloves, thick leather gloves. That'll boost my hand protection or my body protection by 8. That's actually really nice. My feet protection is 23 leg armor. Yeah, that's the best here. Cool. So we're actually really kitted out. Like really kitted out. I don't really want to get a pony. I'll just save up for a really nice horse. Goods wise, I can't even remember how much we bought this cloth for. I think it was like 280. But we're just gonna chill. I mean, we've got a load of bread. We've got loads of bread, some sausage, some wheat, some dried meat. Yeah, we've got enough supplies to keep us alive for some time. Oh yeah, what was I doing? I was waiting in Tomdom to go ahead and get my health back. I think one more night we only have to stay here for, and then we can start making our way back down to that village, and hopefully by the time we're down there, it will not be looted anymore. Come on, one more night, that should be plenty. Yes, cool. My men feel refreshed. Hopefully everyone is ready to go. I'm 99% and everyone else is healed, so cool. So we've got 17 strong right now. I'm going to go to this place and just see if they have any more farmers they want to lend me. There are some widows and orphans interested in joining you if you find a new life as soldiers. So I assume I just got a load of camp women and refugees. Yeah, I mean, they give the padding out the numbers. Like, I guess I just won't complain. Like, they're fine right now. It's not like I've got any better troops to choose from right at this time, so. Cool, that place is actually unbesieged right now. So if we see anyone we can actually attack on the way, I will go ahead and fight them. Like, as long as they haven't got too big a numbers. Masterless men, nah, fuck them. They're running from me, as they should. But yeah, we will go ahead and make our way down to this province down here. I know it was this one, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure it was Ham East. We need to do it on Stamford Bridge. Oh yeah, also, I noticed this, there is actually a province actually called Hadrian's Wall right here. I was looking up Hadrian's Wall up here for whatever reason. I was pretty far off. I was like, Hadrian's Wall's here somewhere, isn't it? But no, it's up way over here. Where are we? Cool, we must be getting close. We just moved past Stamford, there we are, cool. In the nighttime, I'm not sure why the nighttime is so dark. When I need to mess around with my rendering settings, because the nighttime, I'm not sure if it is for you guys. Like, please tell me in the comments if it is really, really dark at nighttime. It's actually quite hard to see. Cool, so let's go ahead and see if anyone volunteers. Two peasants, that's actually not bad. Triples are, we now have three peasants just chilling with us, which is cool. Let's go to this town just to see if there's, you know, anyone in the mead hall to talk to. Maybe there's some cool dudes. Wandering bard, traveler, townsman. Okay, no one that interesting. Ooh, some Sven warriors. My thing must be high enough soon. What do you even do? Tell me about the love. Nah, I don't really care. Yeah, my my renown must be pretty high now. Or at least getting high. Actually, I want to go ahead and go back in there. I want to go back and see if I have anything to trade. Trade with the locals. Weaponsmith. If you have anything nice. I mean, my sword. Chip Britain sword. Yeah, my sword is really, really nice. I've got an axe as well. I don't have really any missiles. Actually, no, I do have missiles. I have throwing spears, don't I? This will obviously do a lot more damage. Bonus against shields. Oh, this is a bonus against shields as well. We'll just keep with our bent throwing. I mean, the range isn't... Oh, the range is just... Yeah, the range isn't as much. Actually, fuck yeah. We all might as well. We might as well get it. I mean, we don't really have anything else to spend our money on at the moment. I know we are saving up for a horse, but... Oh, well. Cool, let's go look for some bandits. We'll make our way to that monastery, just obviously to try and recruit more people. Some masterless men. They have four farmers under their... Yeah, they have four farmers under their control. So if we can free them, that'd be really nice. Well, they're actually bowmen. Would you want to come join me? I'm okay with that. To get, like, 9 bowmen, that's actually really nice. Welcome to the band, lads. Ouch. Yeah, welcome to the band. Cool. So my reputation decreased quite a bit because we've got ruffians. And we just go ahead and that. We might as well just... talk to these guys and get them to join us. Yeah, no, do they not want to join us? Yes, we just got 11 bowmen, which is really nice. What I want to do as well, what are, so these are skirmishes, they're spearmen. So I've mainly just got skirmishes and spearmen. I just want to put like all these guys as infantry, like all my infantry as infantry. It's just annoying. I guess maybe in the long run we can change it, but at this current moment, like, I just want to have one thick line. I don't really care if they're spearmen or just normal infantry. Actually, skirmishers are fine. You'll make infantry nice. I might just change like these people to archers as well, just so it's a lot easier to command in the midst of battle. Is that everyone? Nice. If I go to my camp, I think I can recruit. Maybe. You're refereed. We don't have that. Recruit prisoners. Nice. Take them. I lose more morale. Shit. People are just gonna leave my party. Cause we've just taken so much. Like we've taken such bigger morale hit right now. We can send scouts though, which is cool. Character party info. Yeah, our morale is not good at all. Party size penalty. Yeah, so that's not good. We might actually just lose some people straight up. But what is my renown is 72. So we get into there, almost double this, and then we'll be at the correct limit, which is nice. So let's go ahead and try find some people to attack. And we could attack a caravan. Nah, they'll be way too good for us, looking at their unit roster. But we actually do have, like, a nice army. I think as soon as I level up as well, I need to get up my leadership. I need to, like, focus on getting up my leadership. Just so I can have more men. And then that morale, hopefully that morale deficit will actually go away, which would be nice. I'm actually just going to go ahead and increase the brightness just a little bit. What would it be under? Would it be under gamma? Yeah, that does actually make it a lot brighter. Let's just stick that up to full. Yeah, it is a little bit brighter, which is fine. Let's keep on moving over here. There must be some... Oh, and the Frombury's taken this castle, by the looks of it. They've sneaked in down there. I think the majority of you guys actually wanted me to join Mercia as well. So I feel like that's what I'm going to do, even though they are taking a pounding, our Christian clergyman. That's annoying. I was hoping for something a little bit better. Yeah, so we're not even at our limits. I don't know why we're receiving such a penalty for having, like, a big group size. Or maybe it's just because we got, like, we just got bandits to join us, so people are a little bit pissed. Well, there must be some bandits around here somewhere. Ask if anyone wants to join you. No, no one wants to join me. How rude. I guess, I don't actually have any quests, do I? No, I don't. So I might... go ahead and just try find a lord in Mercia and see if they want me to do anything, because they're going to be over here. This is like their main place anyway. We might go have a little look at these strange ruins, see if there's anything in there. It's late night, your men need some rest, come back in the morning. Okay, cool. So let's just sit here till the morning. Early morning, let's go. You arrive at a strange place which looks like Roman ruins. Your men set up camp behind you as you start to explore. Let's go ahead and investigate. It's cold and smells odd, taking you back another time, a time when Romans ruled this world, and men knew how to construct huge buildings. Let's move up then. I'm going to get my weapon out because there's bound to be enemies here. On the right you see stuff on the wall, which is nice. You are overwhelmed. Men who built this are long gone. Who could live forever? Question mark. I'm pretty sure this is a quest. Oh, there we go. All right, boys. I'm pretty sure this is like a thing in Britain Water. There's a lot of them as well. Are you joking? I'm after fighting all these dudes. Oh my god, them spears just absolutely broke me. Yeah, I don't even know. I just got hit by like 5 spears. You arrive at a strange place. Yeah, cool. I can't do it. I need to come back later on. It's just the fact that like 4 spears hit me at one time and I lost like 500 gold for that. Luckily I don't need the 500 gold right now, otherwise that would be a lot more embarrassing. But at least we know what happens now. I just need to weather that storm a little bit better. Cool, there is actually a general here. I'm actually even with kings here as well. So let's go ahead and talk. Oh, there's a competition. Let's go and join the competition. Place a bet on yourself. Of course we will. Go ahead. Even though I'm actually really wounded. Hopefully I'm back to full health. No, I'm not. And we actually get decent weapons as well. Cool. Let's get them, boys. Okay, that hurt. God, my weapon does no damage to him whatsoever. Thank you. Come on, let me pick this up. There we go, cool. We need to get in nice and close to him. Yeah, lovely. Because he had a longer weapon, so we had to get in close to him. Cool, so do we get the money now? Or do we just have to keep on going? Let's just keep on fighting. Fighting the next round. And our health doesn't go up, which is kind of annoying. Hold position here, boys. Form up. Crap, I'm gonna die. Yeah, fuck! You got around the side of me. That's so annoying. We got raped. Yeah, I've been eliminated. That was my bad. I was a bit too overzealous in that engagement. Let's go ahead and visit the Lord's Hall. Oh, there's a feast, so we can't even talk to him. I just want to talk to him and ask him for a quest. Anyone interesting here? No, there's not. There's probably going to be more lords up in the north, just because that's where the war is going on. So let's move up to this province up here. How's Yeah, we still have a load of money, which is good. And our army's looking good. Oh, hello. How you doing, bruh? Hello, how are you? Do you... Maybe now I'll take your banner and your cattle and your life. I would like to recruit permission. No, I can't do that. I need more morale. So do I want to fight for him? I'll join the Kingdom of Mercia. Yeah, I don't see why not, because I want to fight for them eventually. So we're at war with Northumbria and the Welsh. Okay, cool. Do you have any tasks on me? I'm at peace. This peace with Kingdom of is ill suits me. I'll let vote. So he wants me to start a war with another faction. No, I actually have the best interests of Mercia at my forefront. So I don't quite want to have like a war on three fronts. So do I get to recruit troops from here now? I don't. That's annoying. Like, I should be able to. Considering how like I am fighting for them now, they should allow me to recruit men for them. But that's fine. But at least we're now like we're actually fighting for Mercia, which is kind of cool. It's a step in the right direction. Let's see what this village dude has to say. Local leader, do you have any tasks you want me to help you? Our village is going through some hardship lately. The harvest has been bad, and some bandits are taking away our wheat. I think I can actually win this one now. Oh, I want grain. I think 7 packs. Yeah, I'll help you out. I'll go ahead and do this for him quickly. I'll go to the nearest town and just buy him 7 bits of grain. And then hopefully he'll like me enough to let me recruit there. Or be more inclined to let me recruit there. One refugee retreated or like ran away from my company. But it's only a refugee, so I don't really care. Trade with the locals. They better have enough grain here. Barley. So if we don't even have grain, or is barley fine? We'll buy it anyway, because, you know, it'll be useful for us. I mean, we will eventually use it, so. Let's go ahead and look at the actual notes to see what they want. 7 stacks of wheat, so no. So we need to find another bigger city. But unfortunately, we can actually only do it in these provinces. I mean, I can actually go to villages, can't I? Yeah, I can go to villages and buy stuff from them. Oh, this place is being raided. Let's see. Nah, actually, there's no point even seeing who buy, because we won't be able to fight them. Pay and make a donation to the monastery. No, thank you. I like my gold. So let's just go down to some of these places down here. We need to be careful now, because big lords can actually attack us. Because we are at war with them. Is this just a normal place? This is like a city, isn't it? Or a fort? Buy supplies. Just chicken. Recruit volunteers, can I? No. I can't bother to do that. We need some grain. Let's continue our way down to the center down here. And if we do see any bandits on the way, we will obviously fight them. Hopefully they have lots and lots of grain here. Otherwise, it's going to be kind of awkward. No, they have 1 bit of wheat. No grain. It's annoying. I guess we just won't buy any then here. Do I have any decent weapons? Nope. Let's go back. Let's go to the mead hall as well. Obviously, I just want to check, see if there's anyone, any companions or anything. Some spearmen. Oh, can I recruit you? 8 of them for how much money? Yeah, of course. Come. Come hither, boys. Am I broke now? I feel like I'm broke. Oh, no. I still have loads of money. What the hell? But we also have 5 spearmen now. Cool, cool, cool. They'll go to the top, obviously, because they're my best units. And I will change you to infantry. Lovely. Cool. Oh, maybe. Yeah, please tell me in the comments if I've messed up. Do, like, each individual group have, like, a set formation? Masterless men, I will hunt you down. I need some money, so... Are you faster than me? I'm faster than you by 1. We need a victory so our men won't be pussies. And when I'm done with you, you'll regret leaving your lord. Charge the enemy! Let's just go. I mean, we pretty much can, unless they're charging me. They are charging me. So let's go and just infantry hold position here. And then archers. Archers might as well just hold position over here. Hold position like here. A little bit back. Archers might as well just hold here. And then I'll tell my infantry additional formation types. Can you form shield wall yet? They can. Nice. Nice, they're forming a tight shield wall. I should probably move my archers. At least they're going to try to. Are you forming a shield wall? That doesn't really look like a very good shield wall. I guess I should move my archers down here a bit more as well. That's a pretty poor shield wall. Like, I see many a gap. My archers look really cool, though. Like, if I was charging this shield wall, what I would do... Oh, look, a gap. Cool, I'm at your back lines. Oh, look, I can stab everyone. Or are they just taking that hill? If they're just taking that hill, that's so clever by them. Look at that. Cool, boys. Let's advance them. Everyone, follow me, boys. That's such a big hill as well they've just taken. That was actually so clever by them. Oh, it's going to be kind of annoying to actually assault as well. Even though we do have missile superiority, I'm pretty sure they're just normal infantry. They're not actually archers. So we should be somewhat fine, especially if we just... Oh, they're actually shooting us. Okay, maybe they're not. At least we have this hill as like kind of like a guard. Or is that our archers shooting them? Oh, it's our archers shooting them. We'll get our sword out. It'll be so much nicer when we have a horse as well. We can give commands so much quicker because we can actually get to places a lot quicker. We're probably going to get a lot, like, really tired out here as well. We'll wait till we see them, and then I'll tell my archers just to chill, and then my infantry can get a little bit closer in their shield wall formation. We must be close to them now. Yeah, they're literally probably, like, just over this hill. They are pretty much just over this hill. So, archers. As soon as we get to the crest of this hill, even though they might actually literally be at the crest of this hill, they are literally at the crest of this hill. Hold position here, boys. Infantry might as well just charge. I think they're all archers. They are just all archers. And they're currently wrecking my archers right now. Come on, boys. Let's get them. Oh, I'm exhausted. I need to rest up a little bit. Oh, he just got... Oh, this is so annoying. I'm exhausted. Fuck. Well, my men will have to clean them up. There's not really much I can do. My men are just chasing them down. I'm exhausted. I can only inflict half damage whilst exhausted. Why is my infantry not charging? Infantry, charge! Don't know why they've taken the missile approach. And we're just getting shot. Charge! Oh, I need to get untired. I'm only just getting shot to death. Like, just charge them. Don't know why they're being so... such pussies. We're tired now, so we can actually run a little bit better. Okay, now my men are in good combat. We'll be able to slaughter these dudes. And I'll actually get there maybe for a kill. One guy left, he's running away. That was a lot harder than it should have been. Like, a lot harder than it should have been. Is that everyone? The spearmen do look fucking cool, though. They're going to be really, really strong in battle. Cool. We lost 6 men in total. 2 bowmen, 1 refugee, and then some peasant women. So that's not really that bad. Capture these guys. 1 farmer upgraded, which is nice. Gives them a bit more armor and a better weapon. Not as good as our spearmen, though. Cool. We'll share the loot. I don't really get a lot of money here, but it should be enough. And we actually advanced to another level. Nice. Let's go ahead and look at my character. Attributes and skills. So we need to go ahead and boost up our leadership. What is that? It's charisma. Is it? Oh, we don't actually get to boost our charisma up. Okay. Why don't we get an attribute point when we level up? That's what I want to know. Why not? Oh, well. Okay, cool. So what can we boost up? Power throw, we don't really need. Power draw, we don't really need. I might just boost up my wound treatment and my surgery. Yeah, I think I'll just do that. One-handed can go up as well. My renown didn't go up for killing them bandits, which is kind of annoying. What were we doing? Well, we were going to look for wheat, aren't we? Yes, yes, yes. We might as well go to this place, see if there's any more troops who want to join up with me. There's probably not. Oh, yeah, one peasant. Cool, we'll take him. Oh, that place has been looted to hell. Just need some grain. Just no one sells it, apparently. Oh, this is actually a castle. Cool. So pretty much we're just looking for grain. Oh, again, this is another castle. We might as well go to this place down here. The port town is probably more likely to have grain just because it's, you know, it's full of trading. So, fingers crossed. I mean, we might as well visit this monastery as well, see if any farmers want to join up. Just to pad our ranks. Young warriors. Well, they're kind of cool. Ask if anyone wants to join us. Some widows and orphans. We don't really want any more women. I mean, should we give them a fight? We do outnumber pretty heavily. Hey there. Have you seen any outlaws? Yeah, they went this way an hour ago. No, haven't seen any outlaws. I wish to collect the bounty of some criminals I have captured. You are scum who pillage and take prisoners. You deserve death. Let's fight them. Cool. So we do outnumber them. Are they going to charge us? Hopefully they will. So like, let's go ahead and hold the infantry. Infantry hold here. Missiles hold here. Let's go ahead and tell the infantry to formation. Oh no, that's not what we want to do. We want to go ahead and advance formations. Let's go ahead and tell them to form ranks. Hopefully they'll form ranks here. Is the enemy still charging us or they're holding? The enemy's holding by the looks of it. So we can go ahead and advance. I tell everyone to go ahead and follow me. Formation. Follow me, men. At least the enemy don't have a massive heal this time, so I might actually be exhausted by the time we get there. We should be able to get, because we should have miss, they should only have like javelins, so we should be able to at least shoot them from a distance. Oh, they're over here, and I think they're in like the open as well, which makes it even nicer for our missiles. By the looks of it, they're just over that hill, I think, or maybe up there up on that big hill over there. I like how the AI actually does take positional advantages. That's kind of cool. I do need to actually rest when we get on top of this hill, because by the looks of it, they're still actually a way away. Oh yeah, there you go, you can see them in the distance over there. So we'll take this hill, I need to rest a little bit. Our archers can hopefully take some pop shots, maybe even get like a lucky headshot or something on one of them, because there's 22 of them, so there is actually quite a few of them. But like, we have 34 men, and I should be able to kill a few. So we'll take this hill for our advantage. So archers, go ahead and hold position here. Infantry, go ahead and hold position here. So yeah, we can start volleying at them. Our men are already in the nice formation. So even if we don't get any kills, we're at least like we're hitting them with arrows, so we're kind of wrecking their shields a little bit. Oh, Miss Rank actually does it really cool. I feel like the formation thing is a bit off. Let's go ahead and tell the infantry just to get a little bit closer. Hold position here. If you can actually manage to make it through. I just need to rest a little bit. I'll wait till I'm back to full stamina. Cause we are hitting them. You can hear the hits on their shield. What I might do is I might move the archers up a little bit. Now the archers can actually sit here, and if my infantry sits on this hill, if my infantry sits here, then we're actually really, really close. Because they're already throwing some javelins at us. If we withstand their javelins, then we can just pretty much just charge them. Shields up, boys. Our archers are going to town. Oh, yes, our archers are getting some hits now. Yeah, our archers are actually getting quite a few hits. Let's move up the infantry a little bit more. We'll move up to here. Come on, boys. Let's go. Get a little bit closer. Hopefully, we can use some of our javelins now. If we actually have any. Oh, they're throwing all their javelins. Let them waste their javelins, and then we'll just descend upon them. Oh, I've actually got my javelins as well I need to throw. That was nowhere near. That was nowhere near either. Okay, weapons out, boys. Let's get ready for the charge. Sword out. Let's go, boys. Into battle. That dude's shield is absolutely wrecked. I just got wrecked as well. What? Why is all my infantry? What? We just got absolutely destroyed. Why did none of these guys decide to come in? Okay, cool. Let's fight. Me and you. Let's go. Oh, my weapon broke. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Because no one else seems to want to fight, so... Oh, crap. I just got hit by his little dagger. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. I'm not quite sure why my infantry just isn't charging. Like, if everyone would have charged, we would have overwhelmed them. I don't know why they're shooting. No, hold your fire. There we go. If everyone would have just done this from the beginning, then we might have actually stand a good chance. It's taken down, boys. Yeah, see, look how quickly we just slaughtered them if everyone ran in. Instead, my spearmen just got raped. So I think in future what we need to do is make sure fire at will is turned off. And then everyone's more likely to go in. Boy, look, we lost like all our spearmen, all our watchmen, all our footpads. Like, we lost like all our good troops. Young warriors, though, we'll capture them. We want to go ahead and get some better infantry. At least a few of these dudes are leveling up. We still have all our archers, I guess. Oh, none of our spearmen died either. We managed to save them all with surgery. That is really good. But as I said, we lost footpads and we lost watchmen. But at least we saved the spearmen. The spearmen are like our elite troops. They're almost veterans, so they almost got chainmail, which will be awesome. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and just do this. Oh, there's so much loot as well. Lovely. Let's go and take all of this. We can sell all of this. And actually make a decent amount of money. Cool. And how much money did we get from doing that? 5 morale for sharing the loot. We gained a lot of experience. Shared experience with a party. So more people are actually here to upgrade. Some more watchmen. That's nice. And we got a load of prisoners to sell as well. So that was actually really good. So I'm just going to go into port. And then I'm probably going to go ahead and end the episode here. So it's not really been a that longer episode. Or maybe it has been. I don't even know. I kind of lose track of time when recording. So let's see if... they have... Well, first things first, we'll go ahead and trade with the locals and sell our stuff. So we'll go ahead and sell this stuff. Should hopefully give us like a grand. Or maybe even a bit more. Yeah, a lot more. They can't even afford it all. Which is nice, I guess. So let's go ahead and take some of this back. There you go, they can afford that. And then we'll go to the goods. Damn, I only have barley. I'm not sure if barley is considered grain or not. I mean, how many would we have? We'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we wouldn't even have enough even if we did that. Let's go ahead and go to the mead hall quick. Old captains, yeah, there's no way they'll want to become... You're not very talkative, are you? I'm a man of action. If you want men of word, find a priest. What's the matter and what do you want? I run such a shield wall, might be able to hire an extra hand. Then I'm your man. Don't ask me to talk too much, but give me an axe and a shield and I'll keep my job. Very well. I'll be glad to have you with us. Before we depart, would you be kind to lend me 300 gold? I have to pawn a family heirloom. I'd like to retrieve it. Certainly. Cool. So Don, we'll call him Don, has now joined our party. Cool. So I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. We haven't done that much, really, but we've kind of boosted our renown a little bit. We've got our own mercenary, and we're fully kitted out as well. Or our own companion, I guess I should say, which is kind of cool. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and also comment down below telling me what you thought of the episode and what you should think I should do in the future. And I'll see you guys next time. Fish out.